up and made ready by Gabriel and Caleb. They put their hands to work and they prepped the set for all the actors and actresses. And then also I'd like to point out Sophia. Come here, my friend. Isn't she an awesome little artist? Listen, Sophia put all of that together. She cut all that out. She drew it and put it, like, she thought of the whole thing and put it together. Listen, this little baby here right here with her sisters, they are some amazing artists. God has so blessed them to be able to draw the beautiful things that they draw and they put together. So, Sophia, we thank you for your blessing this morning of putting that little set together and drawing all those things for the set. Thank you. Awesome. And with that being said, I will turn this over to Miss Tristan and her elves and the kids.
Try to catch snowflakes on your tongue.
I can't get it.
Just stand still with your tongue out. You don't need to chase them.
Yup, here comes that blockhead Charlie Brown.
We were having a good time.
I wonder what he wants.
I hope he doesn't stop to talk to us. Let's just pretend he's not here.
He's so weird.
Hi. What are you all doing?
What does it look like we're doing? Baking cookies? We're catching snowflakes on our tongue, blockhead.
Hey, Charlie Brown, do you want to catch snowflakes with us?
I'll try it.
Don't listen to him. I'm sure you can do it.
Don't tell him.
Yeah, Charlie Brown can do anything.
Thank you.
Yes, I have them right here. Being an angel will be a very fun part. I've read stories of these.
Well, I have to wear different shoes. My sandals are just too comfortable. I don't think my feet can adjust anything
else. I don't think anyone would be looking at your feet.
It's not like we have a choice.
Okay. Everyone should have their costumes and scripts. Let's go ahead and put them on.
Thank you.
Christmas tree.
A big, shiny, aluminum Christmas tree.
Yeah, go get us a Christmas tree, Charlie Brown.
Yeah, try and do something right for once in your life.
Hey, Charlie, move online where you're on.
Kids will love it.
Tree, but I'm sure he did his best.
I'm sure he did.
Just wait and see. This tree just needs a little love.
Yes.
named Mary and told her that God found her worthy and she was going to give birth to the Son of God, and she would name him Jesus. Then Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem because of taxes. When Mary went to labor, there wasn't a hotel for them to stay in.
Oh, good grief. I am so sorry.
Don't worry. It all worked out. The innkeeper let him use his stable. And then angels appeared before shepherds watching and saying,
"Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people, for unto you is born this day. In the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord, and this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, laying in a manger."
And then a lot of angels appeared and sang,
Glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men.
That's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown.
So, God of the universe sent his Son to die on the cross for us, even me?
Yes, he did. He created all of us and loves us so much. God is love and he wants us to have a relationship with us.
He can even see me too.
Bob.
How does he see me?
Our play has the perfect song for that. Everyone get your song lyrics out.
Voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. You say I'm yours.
thinks of us this way.
If he thinks of us this way, then we should think of others this way too.
We should love the way God does.
I'll be the first to say I'm sorry to you, Charlie Brown, and see you kick.
Sorry. Sorry, Charlie Brown. Sorry, Sarah.
He's hurting me.
Ow!
Yes!
Now that we know what Christmas is really about, let's do the best play ever.
Wait, I don't know.
That's awesome. Just going to take a group picture really quick, and then we'll... Come on, stage hands. Sophia. All right. There you go, Snoopy. Uh-oh. That's it. Tristan, sorry.
Hey, Trina, okay. Can you scooch over to that hair? Thank you. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh, stay right there. Stay right there.
With a fabulous. Yay!
Thank you. Awesome. Awesome job, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, good job. Tristan. Tammy, Kim, whoever else helped. Listen, that's the most awesome Charlie Brown tree I've seen in a good while. Display that in the office. First of all, we'd like to thank you all for coming out and supporting the kids. Amen? It's about the kids this morning. They put some hard work into it, and they really do deserve our best round of applause. Amen. Awesome. So we want to take a couple of minutes for the parents. If while they're up here in their place, if you wanted to take a picture, please. This is the moment to do it. Right now. So we can get it all right now. Stay right there, baby. Stay right there. You ready? Don't everybody jump at once. Everybody ready? All set? Nope. Okay. A couple more. Okay, yes, you all can go sit down. Awesome. So just for a quick second, the adult elves will be needed to tear the stuff down when we're done. I just in closing really quick, I just want to remind all of us just to be aware what the season is really all about. You know, Jesus didn't come for all the gifts and all the toys and all that stuff. That's what we've done to it and commercialized it. But the biggest gift that he did give and bring was life. So this holiday season, if you can bring life into someone's life, that's the most amazing gift that you can give. We all know someone. I guarantee you, every single one of us knows one person that is going through a hard time, someone who's dealing with some addictions or some issues, some love issues, some family issues, some work issues. Listen, it's issues, issues, issues. But God came to bring life and to overcome all the issues. Amen? So I know if some of you have to leave, that's fine. I get it. You know, some of you are going on trips. Some of you are ready to head home, whatever the case might be. But I'm going to ask Kai to play that song that the kids sang through one more time. And that, if that's you this morning, or you're standing in place maybe for somebody this morning, I'm going to invite you to come up, and we will minister and we will pray with you over that situation, whether it's your own situation, whether it's a family situation. But I'd like to invite you to come up, and we will have someone to come and pray with you. If not, then look, can we just enjoy the song one more time as a family? Amen. Can you turn it up?